Pinpoint weather alerts, some snow is on the way. You know, when you think about snow falling for multiple days, you think, oh man, we're going to get crushed. We're going to get just hammered here with snow. But this is just really kind of a slow, I don't want to call it a boring storm, but it's just going to take its time.
Yeah, it is. And that means the accumulations will be very gradual, and that makes everything more manageable,
right?
On our roadways, I think our crews will have a easier time keeping up with the snowfall. Most of the roadways, if they're treated, will remain just wet or slushy. Now, untreated roadways may become snow covered, and we actually had a little snow shower that came through North Scituate in the early morning hours. You can see a little dusting on the roadways here, so where that happens, it may run into some slippery spots. And there's that snow shower came to an end. We're looking at just some flurries this morning. We are tracking some steadier snowfall to the south and west of us. This doesn't push in until this afternoon. It's got a lot of dry air to overcome first, so our threat tracker will get bumped up by this afternoon as that snow turns a little bit steadier and more moderate in its intensity for a few hours in the afternoon and evening. Then tonight, it's snow and sleet kind of off and on. Another inch or two of snow possible during the night, and similar additional accumulations expected Friday with some scattered snow and even sleet and rain showers. So by the end of it all, we're looking at 3 to 6 inches of snow, and that's through Friday evening. So again, very gradual amounts. Let's take a look at the hour by hour forecast. So by tonight at 10 o'clock, I expect anywhere between 1 and 3 inches of snow to be on the ground. By tomorrow morning, those amounts grow to 3-4 inches total accumulations. And then late on Friday, we'll add some additional small amounts to that. So ending up between 3 and 6 inches of snow. Looking at our temperatures outside this morning, it's cold out. We're down to 22 in Smithfield, 24 Providence, mid-20s in Newport, and in Westerly, New Bedford, you've got a upper 20s with a light north wind at about 5 miles per hour. Winds will take a turn more to the east northeast and pick up a bit, so it turns into a breezy afternoon with that steadier snow gradually making its way in. And so we're looking at snow likely during the late afternoon and evening hours, with the temperatures right around the upper 20s to near 30, and we'll climb a couple of degrees as the night goes on. So that's why we may see some mixing with some sleet, especially at the coastline and in any lighter precipitation. So high pressure moving out, and that allows these couple of weaker waves to pass to the south of us, keeping the wintry weather around for the next 2 days. Here's the hour by hour forecast showing that steadier snow at lunchtime just to the south of us and trying to spread in from there. So a few hours again of some steady snow will allow for some accumulations this afternoon and into the early evening hours. And in the second half of this, as we head into tonight, the temperatures lower 30s in Providence, lighter to moderate snow showers continuing on Friday and potentially mixing with some sleet. It all tends to wind down Friday evening. We may get a little bit of ocean enhancement over southeastern Massachusetts and parts of Rhode Island towards the end of the day on Friday, so we'll have to watch for some slippery travel conditions Friday evening and early in the night as well. Here's the 7-day forecast. 30 today. We may make it up into the middle 30s on Friday, so daytime snow, if it's light, we'll have a tough time sticking, and I expect mostly just wet roadways. Friday, Saturday, looking at a high near 35 degrees. It's a chilly week. Weekend. Even by mid-February standards, the normal high this time of year is 41. We're in the lower to mid-30s Saturday afternoon. Sunday is a little sunnier than Saturday, but both weekend days looking storm-free. Another chance for some rain and snow showers on later Monday night. WPRI.com for the updated forecast.